foul balls off of Holcomb. 1-2. Runner goes. One on a miss. 3 punch outs in the inning for Mitchell. Holcomb offers. Long swings in the first one. Taps it third base side. It's a fair ball. Hesitation on the throw, and the relay to third base is wide. Long's in there safely. Cub digging around third base. Paul Giannis racing home. He's the third of the play. It's not in time. So, here's a 1-1. He swings the next one, lines it in the right field. Should be playable for Jefferson. He's there and makes the catch. Tagging and attempting to score is long. He's in without a relay. 2-1. Toma lined in the center field. It might get down, and it does. On a hop, it takes a drop before the center fielder Mendez. He comes up. One. Swung on by Knighting. That ball's got carry. It could go out deep to the wall. And gone. 3-1 fly. Bradley Knighting busts this one open. It's now 6-0 Rice. A home run number one for him in 2021. High school ball at Second Baptist High School. He slams the next one to deep left field. That ball had plenty of carry, and it's off the base of the wall. Edwards thinking too with a big cut. He decides to turn and head for 3. He's in with the feet first slide. And the ball rolls into the Prairie View A&M dugout. Edwards is going to trot home after the throwing error, and it's a full backer for Edwards. Friday against Sam Houston State. Here's the 2-1. Turner swings and chops this one at Hughes. This should do it. Hughes takes his time, throws across the diamond in time to retire the side. There's a W. Rice 10, Prairie View A&M nothing.